Okay guys, orang Melaka. Hi guys. This is the BMW 2 Series Grand Coupe. Ini adalah 2 Series. 2 Series Grand Coupe. Tengok depannya. Lebih cantik daripada yang 3 Series kalau saya tengok dengan betul . It's much nicer than the 3 Series, the looks. And then the comes with BMW LED lights . You can see BMW LED. You get a much nicer LED lights compared to BMW 3 Series, the luxury model. You only get the bottom courtesy light. So the grill, look at the grill. Kita tengok grill dia memang cantik. Okay, memang cantik. Dan kita tengok harga dia pula. Let's look at the specs. Okay, BMW 218i Grand Coupe M Sport . Ini pun versi M Sport . 2400 bulan, murah aja. Kita tengok engine. Okay, 3 cylinder okay, 3 cylinder 1.5 petrol engine, 7 speed 140 horsepower, 220 newton meters of torque, 0 to 100 8.7 seconds. Top speed is 213. Fuel consumption is about 6 liter per 100 kilometers. Price harga asal 243, lepas EEV sales tax semua 211. So the price, actual price is 243, after sales tax and EEV incentive is only 211. So it's very very cheap. This is your cheapest BMW. At 211,000, very very cheap. Look at the body of the car. Kita tengok kereta dia. Okay, very nice, very muscular bumper. Bumper dia sangat sangat menarik . Bumper dia ada banyak banyak warna, banyak banyak dimensi. Boleh nampak hitam, kelabu, ada macam sikit-sikit chrome. Tapi dia tak ada . Chrome dia kat depan saja, sebab dia dia pandai main dengan pantulan cahaya. So it's very clever in playing with lights, reflection of light. So you see like there's as though some chrome bits there. Okay, and then you look at the rims. Let's look at the tire size. Comes with Bridgestone Turanza, not too bad . Not too bad. Where is the tire size? Okay guys, the tire size is 225 40 18 . 225 40 18. So dia datang dengan M Sport variant. So bila kita nampak M Sport, kena ingat BMW akan tala dia punya suspensi begitu keras sekali. Tapi bila kita lari laju, dia punya kestabilan memang bagus. Okay, so kita tengok belakang pula. Tengok belakang . Okay, ini adalah Hofmeister King dalam warna hitam . This is the new Hofmeister King in black. Very nice. Ini adalah Grand Coupe . So dia punya pintu, nampak tak? Pintu dia tak ada bingkai. There's no frame . It's a frameless door, because it's a Grand Coupe. Look at the back. It's also very nice, very slimline. This is like your X4 lights. Ini adalah lampu macam X4 . Sangat-sangat halus. And then dia datang dengan satu corong exhaust. Tepi dia macam ada air breather, tapi betul ke tipu? Tipu punya. Okay, this is only for show. It's not a real air breather. So this is the car. Ini kereta dia. Okay, saya tunjuk dari luar. Ini rupa dia. Nampak ganjil sikit. Mata dia macam mata sepit sikit . Tapi bila nampak lama dalam warna gelap, dia cantik. Tapi kalau warna cerah, lama masih sipit. Okay, so for those of you who look at this in a darker color, darker shade of color, the small slimline taillights looks quite nice. But if it's on the very bright color like white, silver, the brake light will look a bit odd lah. Okay, it will look a bit odd. So ini adalah kereta dia. Here's the car. So I'll show you the inside shortly. There's some people looking at the car. Banyak orang . So saya akan tunjuk kereta sebentar lagi. So kita bandingkan. Ini adalah 2 Series Grand Coupe. Itu adalah 3 Series . So this is your 2 Series. That's your 3 Series. So you can see The light here is very very slim. Okay, they are about the same height. Ketinggian mereka lebih kurang sama. Tapi hanya kereta ni dia punya pintu tak ada frame. Sorry eh. Okay, kita buka pintu. Tengok. Okay, the door is frameless. So boleh nampak dia tak ada bingkai pintu eh. So that's why it's called Grand Coupe, because it doesn't have a frame. Okay, there's no frame on the door. Material wise is the same as 3 series. Okay, dari segi bahan dia lebih kurang sama dengan 3 series. Okay, this part dia ada satu corak yang baru eh. Dia macam 3 series tapi dia punya ada garisan warna orange sikit. Okay, sini pun standard BMW tapi keras. Okay, saya lebih suka dia finish macam ni daripada yang 3 series punya. I prefer this finishing than the 3 series actually. Okay, so seat, you can have your bottles there. Your M door seals. Look at the memory seat. Okay, memory seat is here. Okay, same standard. This is for your bolsters. So kita tengok carpet. Apa ni? What is this? I can see a bit of the body of the car. So boleh tengok kereta yang murah sikit, dia dah turun sikit. Dia punya carpet sudah turun sikit. Tapi tak nampak banyak lah, tak apa-apa jelas lah. So look at this, the trim at the looks like a carbon fiber trim at the aircon. Same steering yang sama. Okay, screen dia lebih cantik, lebih menarik. So lebih kurang macam 3 series. Okay, jom kita masuk. Look at this. Ini adalah dashboard dia. Jom kita masuk. Okay, ada speaker dekat pintu eh. Ada speaker dekat pintu. So dia punya screen lebih kurang sama lah. Saya agak dia lebih kurang sama dengan 3 series. Ini dia punya paparan. Lebih kurang macam 3 series juga. So tengok dashboard dia. Okay, dashboard dia pun datang dengan chrome yang ni. Corak yang lain daripada 3 series. Okay, slightly different from the 3 series. The design of the dashboard is a bit sharper. Okay, more angular. But the door handles are the same as 3 series. This part all the same. Leather dia lebih kurang sama. Okay, let's look at the glove box. Okay. The glove box is slightly better than the 3 series, no? Quality dia lebih bagus daripada yang 3 series. Saya pun terperanjat. Dia ada wireless charging. Nampak ada logo wireless charging. Okay. Ada USB. Ini sama. Ini modul yang sama dalam 3 series. Semuanya sama. Tapi dia tak ada adaptive eh. The driving mode does not have adaptive. It only have Eco, Comfort, Sport. And then look at the... Ini adalah center console dia. Okay, lebih kecil. Dia ada satu USB-C. Ada satu USB-C kat dalam. So, kita tengok dia punya... Inilah kita nama frameless. This is frameless eh. Completely frameless. Look. Very nice. This is frameless. So, yang ni kita tengok sama. Ada lampu. There's a light. So generally the cockpit eh, I'll show you the cockpit. Ini adalah cockpit dia. Okay, tengok eh. A bit younger, a bit more angular. Ini cockpit dia. Lebih muda eh, lebih muda untuk orang-orang muda. Steering dia sama. Hanya dia punya perbezaan adalah dia punya dashboard. Dashboard dia lebih tajam. Okay, the dashboard on this part is more angular. So if you like it, this is your car. Okay, so kita tengok eh. Okay, look. Ini pintu dia. Pintu dia tak ada bingkai. There is no frame on the door. So frameless. So kita tengok sama ada belakang adalah ruang belakang kecil ke tidak. Okay. Perbezaan yang ketara sekali adalah dia punya tempat ni. Nak naik, nak keluar masuk. Saya orang tinggi, saya dah terhantuk kepala saya dah. I have knocked my head already. Because the door, what do you call it? The door roof line is much lower. So this is the door. Maybe a bit difficult to enter. agak susah nak masuk tengok. Ada tempat duduk dia kat belakang, belakang pintu eh, belakang pintu ni. So agak susah nak masuk. So it looks like as though it's quite hard to get in. Eh? How am I going to get in? Because I'm a tall guy. And that the front seat is made to my driving position. So you look at the leg room, very very small. So susah, susah nak masuk. Okay, memang susah nak masuk, tapi boleh masuk. It's quite hard to enter, but we can enter. Okay, immediately you see the difference in quality. Belakang ni semua plastik, tapi 211,000 anda dapat BMW, nak complain apa? The finishing is much better than the Mercedes A-Class. Eh, saya boleh katakan bahawa bahan-bahan dia lebih bagus dan lebih kuat daripada quality barang dia. Lebih bagus daripada A-Class. Mercedes A-Class. Pada harga ni dia lebih murah daripada A-Class. Tapi tengok seat dia. Dia tak sampai lutut eh. Dia sampai tiga suku je. So the seat is not full length seat. Aircon no controls at the back. Tak ada control di belakang. Dua USB-C. Okay. Duduk agak tegak eh. You sit quite upright. Look at the seat. You sit quite upright. Compared to other cars, eh? You sit quite upright. And then the middle seat is okay. Middle seat is okay. Tempat duduk tengah okay. This is your cockpit, ya. Yeah? Ini adalah cockpit anda bila anda bawa 218 Grand Coupe 2 series, ya. 2 series. Boleh tahan lah. Sebagai satu kereta permulaan untuk BMW. For first time Beamer fan, I think it's quite alright. The car is quite alright. But we need to test drive the car. Kita kena pandu kereta ni untuk tahu sama ada barang-barang dia, handling dia semua sama tak dengan BMW yang biasa. Okay. So generally it's quite okay. Tapi kalau saya duduk tengah, kepala saya dah kena bumbung dah. If I sit in the middle, my head is already touching the roof. Even sitting at the side, my head is already touching the roof. Eh, I'm 6 feet. I'm 6 feet tall and I'm already touching the roof. Okay, kepala saya dah sampai, dah kena. Saya duduk kat bawah eh. Tengok eh. Tengok, kepala saya dah sampai kat bumbung. Nampak tak? Okay, my head has touched the roof. So, kalau anda bawa family member yang, member-member keluarga yang, apa ni, tinggi lampai macam saya, tak boleh bawa cepat. Bawa cepat, mesti kepala kena tantuk. Okay. So frameless door again, lagi sekali pintu tak ada bingkai, nampak cantik lah. Okay, tengok eh, tutup, dia akan tutup sini, tingkap dia akan naik sini. Okay, macam mana nak buka ni? Ada tak power boot? Oh, dia tak ada power boot, tapi boot dia buka sendiri eh. Okay, boot dia lebih besar daripada 3 series yang electric tu. Tengok, oh, dalam dia ada ruang lagi. The boot is much bigger than the 3 series and the 5 series. It has two layers. But it doesn't come with power boot. There's no power boot. So this is quite nice for a beginner BMW. So untuk permulaan, sebagai permulaan, kereta permulaan BMW bolehlah. Dia lawan dengan Mercedes A-Class. So terpulanglah pada anda. Tengok siapa yang suka rekaan dia, design dia. So ini adalah design 218i Grand Coupe. Tengok lampu dia. See the lights. Boleh nampak dia condong ke bawah. Oh, cantik lah. And dia punya bumbung eh. Bumbung pula. Dia punya engine hood eh. Engine hood dia menurun. Okay, kereta ni kena nikmat dengan perlahan-lahan. This car you have to appreciate it slowly because you start to see a lot of design cues that is very unique. Okay, the engine hood is sloping. The headlamps is also sloping. Very nice. And especially I like the execution of the kidney grills. This grill doesn't look that ugly. It looks a bit unique. Okay, grill dia nampak cantik, nampak unik eh. Nampak berbeza daripada BMW yang biasa lah. So dia cantik. Kereta ni kena tengok dengan perlahan. You have to slowly take your time. Look at the car. Tengok dia punya DRL dekat bawah. Dia ada fog lamp dekat bawah. Dia punya DRL. Fog lamp dekat bawah. Okay, mungkin dia ada radar. Kalau next time ada upgrade, dia ada radar. Negara lain mungkin ada radar lah. Sebab tu dia ada macam radar kat bawah. Okay, it looks like there's a radar for other countries, not for Malaysia. At this price, you can't afford to give radar. You give radar autonomous driving, I think BMW bankrupt. Okay, itu saja. So, ini adalah BMW 218i Grand Coupe. So this is a very nice grill. I like the grill the most here. Even the 7 series grill is ugly. This is nice. This is very modern, very hip, very young. Eh? So sampai kita berjumpa lagi. Ini adalah 2 series 218 Grand Coupe, kawan-kawan. Yang di Melaka jangan lupa datang tengok Haini Las. Kita di Aeon Bandaraya. Aeon Bandaraya. So jumpa lagi. Bye-bye.